I'd like to throw light upon the founders or the backbone of this organization. Dr. D.V. Sasikumar is an eminent public speaker, educationalist, scientist, writer, communicator, spiritual director, trainer, advisor, mentor, and a psychotherapist. He was born in 1964 at Nagavel, Kerala, in the most traditional conservative royal family from northern Kerala, who were a part of Nambiar rulers. He pursued his BSc Maths from Calicut University, MSc from Cochin University, MPhil and PhD from Bangalore University. Besides all his great heights in technical education, he also has a credit of MBA in HR Knowledge Management of ISRO from ICNOU and MS in Psychotherapy and counseling from IPMS, LLB from Osmania University, and many certifications in his knowledge bank. He was a scientist in the Department of Space at Agron for a period of 2 decades. He also worked with Space Application Center with Remote Sensing Group at Ahmedabad. Working with ISRO headquarters at Bangalore on program planning and project management, he was a director, UGC, Academic Staff College in Calicut, Kerala. He served as Deputy Director at Directorate General of Security, Cabinet Secretary, New Delhi. As the fate and destiny had a prime of his brilliant career as a scientist, he was initiated into the spiritual practice as Sadhaka by a spiritual guru. His guru is Brahmashri K.P.C. Anujam Bhattathiripad, who was a living legend and the only greatest tantri who lectured Maharishi Mahesh Yogi, founder of TM in USA, staying with him for over a year. Following that, Dr. GPS was initiated into Dhyana Sampradaya, another than meditation, by none other than Himalayan master Mahameshwar Swami Veda Bharati. These two events turned our Dr. TPS towards real-life quest. Dr. TPS authorized many books including Life and Teaching, Principles and Pedagogy for E-Web and Adaptive Learning, Nitya Shloka, Life Made Simple, Life of Love, Life is to Live, and Life Reflections are in Making. Dr. TPS is awarded with Prestige of India Cash Award, Spec Award, Bharat Rakshak Award, Vagni Award, and Social Worker Award. He commenced sharing the knowledge he started gaining with rigor and dedication with one and all. Siksha was formed to realize his mission. Not joining any group without courting any associations or seeking money, he started a silent, India-centric, value-oriented teacher training revolution. He became prominent soon and became associated with many